Gauchos Vlog.
Czech sausage. Live music. Yeah, on that island?
Well, just like, yeah, by this, like, you know, spillway or
anything. Yeah. Go for it. There's the castle. Work it all. Oh, look, right next to swastika.
Oh, am I? Where?
Is it? Right there?
Oh, of course.
Perfect.
Where did I go? Where was I? Oh, I was literally on it.
Of the earth, but I am of the universe.
There's a friggin' water thingy.
I guess. I mean, right. I mean, people ask me the same thing. I'm like, oh, sure, I guess.
I mean, people have said for probably the past 4 or 5 years that I should do it. But I hate all things American Idol. And so, now that I see that you can somewhat retain, like, your artistry with it.
Yeah.
It's a lot cooler.
This is so random.
Yeah, this is
weird. I thought it was going to look better. This is just, like, a big stick going back and forth.
I just do not understand the point.
Like, this is beautiful, though. Whoa, that is a cool tower. I didn't even know that was there. So, let's do it, dude. Hey, maybe you and me will make top 24.
Dude, definitely. Oh, and it gets like, just like the way you like meet people and know people. It's weird. I'll explain that one in a second. This is a great. Oh, that's the Charles Bridge.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
That's where we were.
Oh, that's a great picture.
So I'm here on my second day here in Prague. First day, I meant to go on a tour with Jacob, but we missed it because we went to go get food. We're like 5 minutes late. So today, I'm at Wenceslas Square. Here's the National Museum. I don't think I'm gonna be able to go to it today. I'm gonna go to the Communism Museum today. But here's the city square. All the different buildings and styles and whatnot.
Yeah.
All right, so here in the Old Town Square, and I'm standing in front of this clock tower, and everyone's staring at it. So I'm thinking something's going to happen. It's 1:58, so I think something's happening at the hour here at 2 o'clock. So we're going to stand and see if we can catch it. There's like another church over there. It's kind of the side of the square, so I can't really show you everything. But yeah, we'll see what happens in a little bit. And here it goes. Guys playing a horn. Thank you.